What's your? Oh, this has been requested by a gentleman in Greenville, Michigan, and so we thought we would honor that request. Big Cat TV.
It's Big Cat's dad.
Oh, Big Cat's senior cat.
Senior cat.
All right. So this is Black Sabbath, Master of Reality. Probably going back into the 70s or the 80s for this one.
Oh, definitely 70s.
So welcome in our new audience. I'm Pastor Andy, and we try to find spiritual or human themes, a little bit psychological, although I'm not a psychologist. But we try to find some themes in these songs, and if you want to really listen to the song all the way through, then get a different version, because we will stop throughout and make some comments.
Yep.
Here we go, Black Sabbath, Master of Reality.
No, song's called Forever.
Forever, okay.
After Forever. My dad made me listen to this music growing up.
Long guitar intro.
Have you ever thought about your soul? Can it be saved? Or perhaps you think that when you are dead, you just stay in your grave? Is God just a thought within your head, or is it part of you? Is Christ just a name that you read in the book when you were in school?
Let's pause that a second. Black Sabbath is not disappointing, and I knew they wouldn't. They are going right to the heart of the issue. I mean, this is what we're talking about when we put together the channel. These are the kind of questions that we wanted to ask, and I think it's Mr. Osborne is asking these questions, right?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. The big questions. These are theological questions. Human questions.
When you think about death, do you lose your breath or do you keep your cool? Would you like to see the Pope on the end of a rope? Do you think it's a fool? Well, I see the truth, yes, I see the light, and I've changed my ways. And I'll be prepared when you're lonely and scared at the end of our days.
That's what it's making it sound like. He's going to go in the direction, but Black Sabbath, we'll find out. Wow. Yeah, what is going on here? This is fantastic.
Yeah.
Maybe.
We'll see.
But knowing this band, you would think it's going to go in a different direction. But yeah, I mean, a lot of people fear what their, you know, a lot of people fear what their friends would say, or really your lifestyle may need to end, or, you know, take at least a U-turn if you are going to consider yourself a believer, or you're going to have to kind of, I don't know, you would think that the lifestyle maybe Ozzy Osbourne was living at that time wouldn't go with this. But all right, let's keep going. This is a good one. Can I just say something real quick about it? It was 4th of July week this week, the week after we're making this video. And so Sunday afternoon, so it's the Sunday after the week of 4th of July, just hundreds of campers coming down. We're in Michigan, like kind of northwestern yeah. Michigan, I guess, north central western Michigan. So there's this Road 131. Some of you may have heard of Traverse City and the Cherry Festival and all this. All that to say, it's like, does everybody feel like they have to take the same week of vacation? you know, it's just insane to me. It's just insane. Like, these campers that are maybe used once a year are all used on the same week, and they're all driving back on the same day. Insane to me. So I'm kind of a rebel, is what I'm saying. I love taking vacation when nobody else is taking vacation. Very thought-provoking. Can you pause it here a second? So as a pastor, you know, one of the things I'm constantly trying to, discerning or trying to figure out is, okay, what are the things that are important and what are the things that are not important and how do I know the difference? How do I tell the difference? Because there are some things that are historically part of Christianity that need to be brought forward, but there are some things that are just traditions. You know, Jesus said the traditions of men, human beings, have made the word of God ineffectual. In other words, there are some things that you're doing traditionally that have made it so that the word of God is ineffectual. And yeah, this song is correct. You know, Jesus was crucified because of a religious system. It's of course according to God's plan, but a religious system that couldn't accept the reality that God had come to mankind. Think about that. Yeah, that's a big deal. That's a huge deal that we could blind ourselves so much that we couldn't even see the Christ. Wow. Sounds like they're playing around with the left-right stereo, early days of stereo. Not so early, but... It's very cool. This is so astonishing to me. This is like an evangelistic song. This is like a song that that you would use to convert people to Christ. Who knew? Until Senior Cat made it known.
Yeah.
This is amazing. What do you do with something like this? I mean, this kind of throws the whole Black Sabbath, what you think about them, on its
head. Yeah.
Yeah.
That blew me away.
That's really surprising. Big Cat TV, Black Sabbath, Master of Reality, thank you for joining us. Thank you, Senior Cat, for making us aware of this song. This was a lot of fun.
Yeah, that was a good song.
I think I'm going to use this song in maybe a Bible study or something at some point.
Yeah.
See you real soon. Like, subscribe.